activate your hips and put your ass out. Gotta put the woman in so bad I'm about to pass out. Wanna dig you, and I can't even lie about it, baby. Just alleviate your clothes on the fly about it. Catch you at the club, your hips are.
Well, a very warm welcome to you. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Here's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. And Cruyff! Marvellous goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It's Torres! It's there!
All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
So the lead now is two.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And Torres! A great save, real class.
Fernando Torres
simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Danger averted for now. Play. Mbappe brings the ball forward.
Really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. Just maybe there, he overdid it slightly and should...
Goes for goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
That's a goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs.
Maldini.
Lampard. Cruyff. Well played, he saw that coming. Scholes plays it forward. Mbappe. Forlan.
Gerrard.
Cruyff, who's made his mark on this game. Fernando Torres. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Puyol does well to read it and intercepts.
Roberto Carlos. Roberto Carlos plays it towards the front.
Big chance! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Lampard. Vieira. Davis.
Mbappe,
he's gone for it!
Oh, that was no routine save. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Torres is there, and he can get that clear. Torres with the clearance.
Alonso! It's in! And right on half-time, that is telling.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important that...
And that'll be the last act of the first half. So a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be...
And a shot!
That's a half-decent try.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Beckham.
Beckham goes looking.
Lampard. Vieira.
And it's Cruyff.
Lampard. Plays it out to the flank.
Great leap!
He just whacks it away, and it's been taken straight back.
Cruyff, he's had a go!
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
Mbappe, Neymar, Gerrard, Puyol does well there, alert.
Mbappe.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Forlan.
It's Forlan!
And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
This has become one superb game of football.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
He's through. Good ball, it's found its...
He's gone for it!
And again, the keeper stands strong.
And it's Neymar.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Xavi Alonso.
Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Vieira. Ronaldinho. No, it's Inzaghi.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Davis tries to get it forward quickly.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Shoots! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner.
Beckham. Roberto Carlos.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Could move up a gear here. He could be in here. Can he find a shot at goal? And that is the last effort of the game. So nothing between them after all of that, and you can't really argue with the result. The manager too unhappy with the outcome, and the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end, so what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this game.